Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Sagittarius. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, guys, Sagittarius. If you want more clarity, guys, in your circumstances, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with these cards. We have Nine of Stars in reverse, Knight of Suns, and the Empress in reverse. So Sagittarius, in your circumstances today, maybe in your career or in your relationship, you are getting some important information or some important news today, guys. Maybe you are involved in something exciting, something making you in that position. People are seeing what is your next move. So you are center of attraction today, and maybe for some of you, you are feeling too confident because of that, and you are enjoying this limelight today, and maybe it may push you into some impulsive actions. So if that is the case, maybe you are tasting success in your work. So that may be the reason for this, and it should not affect the way things are, guys, because Sagittarius, you are a very grounded and a practical person. You know what will work and what will not, and you have a lot of experience. And today, maybe because of the success and because of people appreciating you, you should not go for some wrong choices today. So you must be really careful today in your circumstances, guys. Maybe in your work or in your relationship. So this person may feel that you are someone really good, talented, and that should not change the way things are. That should not change your focus today. So you must have your focus on your goals and your dreams and the ways to achieve it. And being really practical, you will taste success in your life. You will see happy changes, but you should not lose your cool because of all this happiness and success coming your way, guys, Sagittarius. So even in this relationship, you should be really grounded, see where things are going with this person. And maybe in this relationship, maybe this person may have some kind of anxiety or stress. It may be their energy, guys, because you are successful, you are confident and cheerful. Maybe they are feeling a little less confident than you, and they may have some kind of doubts on you, and they may think that you will leave them, you may find someone better. So some kind of doubts may be there in their heart because they do not know clearly about you. Maybe this may be a new connection, guys, with this person. That may be the reason we have this energy here. But you are someone who is a very wise person. So you are not that person who will make some impulsive decisions. But if you are making it, guys, if you are really careless today, being really overwhelmed with all that success and happiness coming your way in your career, and you are in a circumstance where people are generally see you as the center of attraction, and you may have a lot of admirers. You should not make any wrong choices, guys. You should be, what to say, you may have some fleeting impulses to go with someone interesting, find someone better. But if you have this true love with this person, you will not be able to do that. That is what I feel, guys. And this person's fears, whatever they have, is maybe, it may be a false alarm they are seeing today, guys. So for your relationship, we have three of moons. So with this card, guys, in your relationship, so whatever I said, it will be your energy or their energy towards you, guys. Maybe they are jealous towards you, or you have that feeling towards this person. So whatever was happening in this relationship, guys, maybe doubts or confusion, or even you would have had a fleeting interest in someone, whatever it was, all that is healing, guys. In this relationship, you are coming to a better understanding in this relationship. That is what I see, guys. So for your career situation, we have moon. So you have a lot of dreams for your life, lot of plans for your future, but these plans are still not in the in the making, guys. They are still as dreams. So you need to make a lot of efforts in your career if you want to move towards those dreams. So that is what I see with these cards, Sagittarius. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the Deepika card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Sagittarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here today. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start the reading with the first card. So for those who chose this card, the first card, we have turquoise. So that is the crystal spirit card for you all, guys, today. So in your circumstances, each and every one of us, we see the same event differently because our point of view is different, guys. So we need to know that. And if we want to change the way we are, we must change the way we perceive things and maybe the understanding that comes with it. So we are telling a story to ourselves, something of the past, and we are focused on certain things, and we are creating a story for ourselves, for our life, for our past. So whatever it is, when we change the way we see our circumstances, the way we perceive, so even that story is going to change dramatically, guys. And today you need to change the story of your relationship, guys. So over time you have come to a conclusion that this is what has happened, or this is you and this is that other person. So today you must be brave and ready to see the truth, ready to see your circumstances, see your past or maybe your present from a different point of view. So that is going to give you a better clarity, and you should be able to acknowledge your mistakes And all that good things you have done, maybe the remarkable things that you did in your past. So, reframing the past, what has happened, is going to help you move forward with a greater wisdom and strength. So, if you want a relationship, guys, you must rewrite the past, that story, what you have in your mind, and do it only with the details that focuses on that focus on your strengths and your good things, not on that shortcomings and not on challenges whatever you faced, guys, in your life, in your past. So you must keep your focus on that positive attributes you have, you had, and even that past person has had. So that is going to change the way things were in your past, and that way you will be able to heal, and you will have a lighter sense of feeling in your heart. You will feel really light and relieved when you do that, guys. So that is the energy with this card. So if you want a better relationship in your future, in your present, you need to do this, guys. So that is what I see with this card for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, we have the Cloak of Christ. So with this card, guys, it just means that there is a person, a thing, or some kind of circumstance in your situation that is simply acting like a huge weight on your shoulders, pulling you down, pushing you down, holding you back instead of helping you to move forward. But you need to understand that there is divine grace waiting to unfold in your life today, guys. But you need to be free of these shackles, whatever is holding you back, and feel that confidence and strength in your heart. So your intuition will be guiding you today, guys. It may be telling you what you need to do. So maybe there is someone trying to control you, control your actions, or control your decisions today. Sorry, guys, decisions today. So whatever it is, it may be a person or your circumstance, whatever it is, you need to overcome that. You need to feel that release happening, guys. So when we give up on some things, when we release some things, whenever we are forced to do that, maybe you will feel that urge to move away from this control. So you have that some kind of a subconscious intuition to move away from the situation or away from this person. So when that happens, you need to understand that there is a divine blessing waiting to unfold in your life, guys. That is what is happening to you now. So there are better things waiting to fill you, fill your life, waiting to manifest in your life, and that is the reason this circumstance is being pushed away from you. That is causing a lot of pain for you, lot of fear. So you should not hold back just for the fear of what will happen in your future. So that is a great breakthrough waiting for you, guys. So you need to take this strong steps towards that. So first thing to do that is to give up this control that you feel in your situation, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So thank you, guys, for watching. If you like this reading, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. And I have monthly reading in my other channel, and I'll be sharing the link in the description, guys. So you can watch that video in that channel, guys, and please subscribe if you like the reading. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye guys.